So as leaders, we have to recognize that we are leading other leaders, and where you feel that empowerment has not happened, it's your responsibility as a leader to create an enabling environment where everybody can be a leader, everyone can full can feel empowered to be the leader. You know, in I took long, I think, to be the leader. I sort of waited to be appointed. What I do now every day is make sure that people are not waiting to be appointed.